He protested all his life long. The newspapers lied about him villainously. That he was not at fault for Minerva's fall, but only tried to help her. Poor soul, so sunk in sin he could not see that even trying to help her, as he called it, he had broken the law, human and divine. Passers-by, an ancient admonition to you. If your ways would be ways of pleasantness, and all your pathways peace, love God and keep his commandments.